means nothing at this point. Portland's lead is 4.
You can coming up in the North Atlantic, an ideal time.
This time this year, he's... Warriors have 14 fouls, so any foul here is penalty time. Blazers do not have a team foul in the quarter.
Well, we said at the start of the ball game, Golden State doesn't get to the foul line.
Hello,
here's the
my
team. Fans. One to Aldridge against Lee. Lee playing
hello,
with 5 fouls.
My fans.
This will be number 6.
Aldridge
hello,
fades over Lee. Short rebound. Iguodala was the play they wanted. The shot they wanted. It didn't go.
Iguodala does so much for this team, and he's unselfish.
Here's Curry, guarded by Matthews. Wesley fights through the pick. Thompson calls for it, takes the three, and hits. It was not just Curry the last time these teams played that got hot. It was Thompson, too, who had a big fourth quarter.
Yeah, and that time they really decoyed that setup. They looked like Curry was going to go one-on-one again against
one.
Wesley, and they got Thompson open on the other side.
Aldridge tries again. This one's short. Unsure on
two.
That. Lopez trying to tip it. Can't rebound out of bounds to Portland. We're inside of 2 minutes by 2 seconds, which means now this can be reviewed. And if that's overturned, that's a huge break for Golden State, the fact that we're inside of 2 minutes by just 2 seconds.
Ooh.
If this is a 2-0-1, they can't review it.
Yes, look, it was close, but it looked like Lopez might have hit that.
And you saw the replay. It looks like this could be Golden State ball, and what a break for the Warriors here.
And it would be a new shot clock for the Blazers.
That's definitely off of, that's off Lopez. You're right. It would be Portland ball with a fresh 24 if this had happened just 3 seconds early. But instead, it's going to be reviewed and overturned.
And Nick really thought it was off them because he could have reached out and threw that back in.
Iffy, happy woman, baby.
You can't see the ball. Yeah, you can't see Lopez. He hits the net following through. And I don't know if it's follow through, hit the ball.
Sure looks like it.
They call Blazer ball, so it has to be one of those football terms.
It's already Golden State ball. They're just checking the clock now.
Golden State ball.
Those are the ones that you wish could have happened at 201, 202.
Yes, yes.
In the initial call stands. But the important thing is, hey, the call is correct.
The call is correct. Golden State ball.
Where's the hat?
I don't really want the call to be correct. I want the Blazers to get it, and if there was 2-0-1, they would have.
So the Warriors with it back, a chance to reclaim the lead, trailing by one. We're inside, obviously, 2
four.
To go now.
Lillard is on Klay Thompson, so he can't help out too much off of him.
And they've stopped trying to post up Thompson. Curry. Gets around
five.
Lopez and flips it in. Put on the brakes. Robin flew by. And Curry with 44. Matching a season high. Sixth game of his career at 40 or more. And
six.
The third this season.
Seven.
Bounds is really big.
Trees.
Yeah, you're number eight.
Aldridge.
Eight.
Matthews. Wesley going to attack in the lead. Trying to get some body and dives.
Two.
I don't
hello,
think
my friend.
Nope, they're going to call it on Bogey.
Really care because Lee is not as good defensively as Draymond Green, so I like Lee in the ball.
That's what I call Rodney Marvin on top of that. Bogey came down with the arms. And Matthews, who's missed 2 free throws tonight,
I see you.
Was 6 as a team. Unless the Green's that one in.
Yeah, this is one of those games coming down. It's going to be right to the last second.
And both of these teams' records on the season, when they get to 100, are
one.
Sterling. Portland is 45-14 when they
two.
Score 100. Golden State is 39-12. They're both scoring 100. Somebody's losing tonight. Here's Curry. Cut off. Looking for another pick.
Three.
Gets that one. Takes it three. Puts him the rebound.
Four.
Blazers 1 point lead in the ball.
Yeah, they... Wesley Matthews kind of forced Curry into shooting a little quicker than he wanted to shoot. A little further.
Five.
Up. Matthews trying to cut through the middle.
I see you.
Lopez, he's still illegal defense. They turn it
so
over. 54 seconds left. No. He Yes, it is Golden State ball. Is that to be
someone? I
clock issue.
Yeah, they're gonna look see
it, and it is off you. The ball, but a huge turnover there.
I guess yeah, I see you. Hey, my friends. See you. Okay. See you.
A little decoy with him also to get other people involved.
Yeah, not touched at all by Golden State. The one thing to remember in a game like this, and we reminded you of this in the Sacramento game, the Blazers had a stretch from middle of December until just the other night where they had lost seven straight games by 2 points or fewer. Now, the Warriors have played more games decided by four or fewer than anybody in the NBA. They played 24 of them. They're 12
you and
on the season, so these teams have played a lot
okay
of those games.
Are you ready?
Only won three what games this season by 2 or 4, and that's obviously one possession.
And Aldridge got everyone together and gave a little pep talk. And of course, Wesley's out there. He's
one,
the guy that's got to stop Curry.
Two,
three, Thompson with the lead. That was pretty good defense. And Thompson had a great shot.
See, a happy woman day.
If he'd have missed
four
that, he would have said, you know, he forced a shot.
Five,
Zone fights through Thompson, and they want to go
six,
to Aldridge against Lee, still playing with five fouls. LaMarcus,
seven,
double,
eight,
miss,
hello,
foul. I think it'll be on Bogut.
Yeah,
see you.
It is.
Okay, oh, see
nice
you.
Aldridge was a little off balance, and he threw it up, and then went right after it.
Do
it. That's
see
what you have
you
to do. Aldridge
just 2 for 4 at the line tonight.
I see you.
I might have called a timeout just to rest him. He's so important.
Hello.
And one more to get
see you again.
Now you look at where the clock is at. Golden State can essentially hold for a final look.
Because you are wonderful.
This. Yeah. Oh, if he misses,
yes.
Yeah, if he misses.
So I see you again.
O'Neal's in there to get to make sure if he does miss, they get the rebound.
Right, because there'll be a timeout regardless after this makeover.
See
sitting
you.
A lot of picks for Curry and Thompson. Those are the guys who will take the shot.
This for the lead.
Do it.
He buries a pair. Timeout. Warriors.